Welcome again, pilots, to a fresh new video. So if you didn't watch my last video, about 2-star Tengu, then first watch it, then you can understand, what a trash was that for me. Hardly I was getting a kill with it, an ability was not at all useful for me then. So as I was playing on my friend Litking's account, he upgraded it to 3-star, and I'm using a Disc Launcher 8, and it's working pretty well, but still its ability is not that good, and I think I still need to just use the strategy, hide and kill. And just tried to do something good in a custom match against bots, and don't want to use it in quick or tournament matches until 5-star. So, now just enjoy the gameplay and must leave a comment for me, see you all in the next video.